Large, charismatic, and definitely Europe's noisiest bird, the crane is also full of contradictions. Sometimes it's shy and elusive, a diligent parent. At other times, cranes gather in vast, chattering flocks. 1 minute fighting over their personal space, the next dancing together in unison. Above all, European cranes have attitude, and they're just beginning to find a toehold in the UK. As cranes are forced to live ever closer to people, could their get-up-and-go character be the key to their survival?